Hello guys, this is Mr. Solorzano with another art enrichment activity. What we're going to be doing today, since it's Mother's Day on Sunday, we're going to be making a special little Valentine's Day card, alright? Now, you can do your Valentine's Day card however you want. The one I'm going to draw right now is just an example. You don't have to do one like me, or you can do whatever you want for your mom, alright? So yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and get started. Alright, so that's it. I was gonna put some kind of Mother's Day words up here, but I think I'm just gonna leave it like this. I might add something to it later. But yeah, with your Mother's Day card, you can do anything you want on it. Alright, if you want to put words, Happy Mother's Day. If you have watercolor, you can use watercolor. If you have crayons, you can use crayons. It's whatever you got, alright? Yeah, hopefully you guys have fun with this activity. Hopefully you guys have a good Mother's Day. Don't forget to hug your mom, all right, because she does a lot for you. Or hug your grandma too. If you have an aunt, hug your aunt, all right? So, yeah. You guys have a good weekend. Stay safe. And I will see you guys next week. All right, guys. Bye.